So today I have my huge 500,000 subscriber giveaway slash holiday giveaway slash New Year giveaway. Just a giveaway. It's a very big giveaway. So without further ado, let's dive right into the video. First, I'm going to be showing you all the things that you'll be winning inside of this video, and then once that's done, I will be showing you guys, or telling you guys, how to enter it and the giveaway rules. So definitely stick around to the end of this video so you can find out how to win all these cool things. What you're going to be winning is this Benefit Bling Brow Thingy-Majiggy. It's really cool. Basically, if you want to bedazzle up your face, you can. You can just add some sparkle and glitter and amazingness to your eyebrow. It's really freaking cool. Next, you'll be winning this OPI kit, which is absolutely incredible. It has so much stuff inside of here. So it's got Linkin Park After Dark, which is one of my favorite nail colors ever. It's got all these other colors as well. And it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 things inside of here, which is crazy. And I even think it comes with a mini moisturizer for your hands as well, which is pretty freaking cool. So you get all that, and I love OPI. OPI is great. Next, you'll be winning a sweater weather candle, which is basically a little touch of Tila, because I love the scent of sweater weather. It's just an all-time favorite, and I love it so much. Next, you're going to be winning these cowboy boots or cowgirl boots. The only problem is with this is that it is a size 7.5. So if you are not a 7.5, then you can just give it to somebody who's a 7.5. But yeah. Oh. Next, you'll be getting this coffee bean coffee maker thingy. It is huge, and it's kind of ironic because I love Starbucks but you're a coffee bean. But I mean, it's whatever. This works. You know where I'm coming from, okay? Also, sorry about the lighting if it's really dark. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you guys. Coffee espresso tea, cafe vanilla hot chocolate tea latte. You are just gonna get it all. And to go with that, I got you guys a pack, a variety pack of 122 capsules that you can make with the coffee bean tea thing that I'm giving you. And it has teas, it has hazelnut coffee, vanilla, like everything, hot chocolate, anything you can ever imagine and dream is in there for you. Next, I'm also getting you guys this Victoria's Secret body mist. It has fresh and clean, warm and cozy, total flirt, and hot crush. And these are all scents that I love. I absolutely love Victoria's Secret, so you can just throw this in your purse or if you're going on a cute date, you know, you'll be good to go. The last but not least gift, which is actually, or prize, which is actually the biggest one of them all, and it's pretty heavy, so one second. You guys are going to be winning an Xbox! Woo! Pretty cool. By the way, I meant to say that I bought all these prizes with my own money for you guys, so none of this is sponsored or anything like that. Like, no, I bought this all for you guys because I love you guys, and I think that you all deserve a nice gift for the holidays and the new year. We're in 2015 now, which is insane. So yeah. Also, the Xbox comes with one game called Peggle 2. I think that's how you pronounce it. All you guys will be winning for this giveaway, and now it is time for me to tell you the giveaway rules. So first things first, don't say I'm the realest. First thing you have to do is make sure you are subscribed to this channel and following me on Twitter and Instagram. The links to all that will be inside of the description box, so make sure you check those out. Next thing you have to do is open up the description box and there will be a link to a tweet. Click that tweet and retweet that tweet to automatically be entered. And then all you have to do is leave me a comment down below telling me what your New Year's resolution is for this year, and that is all there is to it. You can leave your comments as many times as you want. You can comment as many times as you want. The more the merrier. And this contest will be closed on Valentine's Day. We'll be announcing the winner on Valentine's Day on Twitter, and then it will be in some video around Valentine's Day or after Valentine's Day in the description box of that video. So do not be fooled if you get any weird inbox messages on YouTube saying, winner, enter your credit card information. That is not going to be me. I'm not going to be doing that. I'm not going to message anybody on YouTube. Just check for the info box of my videos, and also make sure you follow me on Twitter so you can be updated. So good luck to everybody. I really hope that you guys win, and yeah, get commenting. Bye.